Mob TV.
All right, today our president, President Muhammadu Buhari, my presido, His Excellency himself, have come to address Nigerians like leaders, like he's reading tribute. Oh Lord, have mercy. Some people before this broadcast, you know, in Nigeria, when president says he wants to broadcast, it becomes breaking news. But in other countries, that the president is actually addressing the country is not a breaking news. But Nigeria. Yes, so I'm sorry, my brother. That is our fate. Now, the thing is, he has come to address Nigeria the way he used to, and people are saying, why not address Nigerians from your heart? Said Yole Edoche, who is actually a politician, cum actor, cum public and celebrity. He said, Mr. President, can you keep those speeches and address us? But Mr. President did not hear that word. He did not hear that one. How can he hear? Uncle read from the book of Bukosis. Yes, chapter 1 verse 30, I 46, I think about 45 or 46 articles put together. Maybe more I stand to be corrected. Now he read, and he read very well. I love him, my president. And some people are saying that he has learned how to pronounce the COVID-19, not the first one he said. I did not say. Now moving forward, Uncle Bubu. Now this is the catch-all. Let me make you understand. People think that the lockdown has been lifted up. That is a lie. There is nothing like that. There is nothing like that. This is the summary of the speech. It is a very diplomatic speech. If Uncle Bubu comes to tell us that in by next week he has extended this to 2 more weeks, Nigerians will run out of the streets, but they need to hold us down. He now said, look at his choice of words, particularly that on the 4th of May, this is his spoken word, but his written word says 2nd of May, which is Saturday. His written speech, I can forward to you if you doubt me. But his spoken word is, so I'm not asking, which one are we going to follow? Is it the 4th of May, Monday, that he said with his mouth, or the 2nd of May, Saturday, that he wrote on the speech? Is it the one that wrote that? I don't know. Now, that's the reason why you say, address us from your heart, Mr. President. Yes, moving forward. Now, on the 4th of May, he said that selected businesses will have access to move around. Nah, my brother, what is selected businesses? Since the lockdown has been very active, selected businesses have been moving around. Food, essential personnel, doctors, they are selected business. Are they not? Are they going to add to that one? We are waiting for the list. And now, to answer to the injury, there is a curfew in Abuja, Lagos, and Ogun from 6 in the night, I'll be 8 in the night, till the next day. Okay, from 6 in the night till 8 the next day. Curfew, like no movement, night. And also, he said religious institutions still locked down, church locked down, no be by Monday, na go begin open. No. So this lockdown is not real at all, it's an extension, there is an extension. And he did not tell us when this one will end. This one, what did they lift? On a normal day lockdown, essential personnel are going around. Now the new condition is that selected business, which are also the essential personnel, they will continue from where they stop. Everything that is locked up, did he tell us that schools are open? Our pupils, can they go to school? Our words, can they? My brother. People are rejoicing. Yes, lockdown lifted from me is a lie, uncle. And he still said in other states, you do as you wish, which means continue the lockdown. And he said in Kano, total lockdown. That is Kaduna 30 days. My brother, we could use our system in the reason. This is just an extension of the lockdown that we've been in this thing, but packaged with English and semantics. And it seems as though, but what we sweep is that low-skilled businesses, low, small businesses, that he has told CBN, I don't even know if they are even going to fulfill that one, that has told CBN to create some palliative for small-scale businesses that help Nigeria. We're waiting for that one. But right now, Mr. President chose his words carefully, and this is what he told us. And people are running. Yeah, they did not remove mandate. Nothing, my brother. Prepare your mind. We are on to June. A whole US extended to 18th May. It's not Nigeria that will remove on 4th. You need your brain to shake. My brother, nothing can. I'll be on your own. He will see it before, maybe before Saturday, on Friday, on Monday, he will come and give us another speech. And my concern is, now that they think that is a lift, let our numbers not rise geometrically, like rise, so that there will not be a total 100% lockdown in Nigeria. This is my 1 cent. I be one kobo bre. Omo, drop your comment. Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so when I post a video, you'll be the first to get all of that. My name is Onol and this is MoTV. You don't know where. Just stay tuned. I love you. You're the best. Bye for now. MoTV.